Very much. Everyone, please can you welcome to the stage Mr. Ashton Miranda, musical director extraordinaire and piano player in the band. Before the band come back on, we're going to play a song for you. I hope you like it. It's a song I wrote in the pandemic in Australia. I've flown over for my friend's memorial and I wrote this song. I wish they had visiting hour, so I could just show up and bring the news that she's getting old. And I wish that you'd remember the things that you learned from me. I got them all from you. I just stay a while and visit all the ones who got. Visiting out, and I would ask if I could take you home. I know what they say, it's for the best. I will live life the way you told me and make it on my own. I will close the door and I will open up my heart. John on bass, Mark on drums, and of course we've got Ashton on the keys. Now, explanation behind the band. I've used a loop pedal now for like, well, I got a loop pedal for my 14th birthday, so how long is that? I'm 32 next week. I've never got that, 16 years? 18 years? Something like that. I didn't finish school. Give me a break. And you know, on the last tour, we played to like 9 million people across the planet. And I used a loop pedal for every single show of that. And at the end of that tour, I felt like everyone had seen the loop pedal that wanted to see the loop pedal. And I felt if people were kind of come back to a show, I'd want to offer something different, which is why we're in the round, why we've got flamethrowers, why we've got fireworks, and why there's a band. And I want to, basically, the band are here to play songs that sound pretty wank on the loop pedal, I'll be honest. I made a load of collaborations. I love making collaborations. It makes me you know, I can be in the studio and write songs for myself, and it's quite a introverted experience, I guess, because you're so like focused on the one thing, and it's all about me, and it's all from here. But when you work with other people, collaboration's so fun. You end up doing different genres that you wouldn't necessarily have done before. And I'm going to play you a of songs that I've been involved with. Hopefully you know. Nobody's even looking.